everybody, I'm Shifter Tom, and I have a guest star for you today. And I think you'll know him quite well from Let's Play 7 and 9. His name is...
MML!
And he's going to join me today on Supreme Commander 2.
Hooray!
And, this episode, well, I mean, if you're watching consistently, which is kind of counterintuitive because I don't post consistently, but, anyway, that's that. And so, we should be beginning shortly. I mean, these flags are just annoying me to hell because, yeah, there we go. Now it's finally done loading, and, we're gonna screw around with the sound because it's too loud.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go slaughter the sound there. Halfway slaughtered.
Okay.
And so,
so I haven't really seen too many of your SC2 videos because I've been busy editing my own
videos.
Yeah. And also watching, like, Nintendo Capri Sun. And...
junk like that.
Yeah.
And so basically, guys, if you, felt like noticing, I had to take out nuclear defense silos so I can kick ass, basically. And, right now I'm just trying to get the NOAA unit cannon so I can cause hell for the enemy. But, it's gonna take me a while because, as you can see, my research bar isn't going at god speed, which is my preferred speed.
Yeah, and I have no clue what you're talking about.
So basically, MML, you get these things called research bars, which you can see at the, bottom of my defenses. And they basically make this yellow bar go faster or slower.
Okay.
And when you get a certain number of points, you can purchase different things, like different buildings, units, etc.
Okay.
Upgrades. So right now I'm going to, hello. Hello, fat boy. Anyway, this fat boy, in case you didn't watch any of my videos with the fat boys, basically anything on land gets its ass kicked by a fat boy.
I see.
Period. So if you're anywhere near a fat boy, you're going to die. Unless, of course, they become jerks like that and they bring in the bombers, as you can see coming in on the right. They're just a pain in the neck. And, of course, when the bombers do land, they explode on my buildings, causing them damage. And if they get destroyed, then I have to rebuild them for a crap load of mass, which I don't feel like wasting. Okay, so I'm going to explain everything again. So basically, up at the top is the bar of my resources. The little tank symbolizes units, the lightning is the energy, and mass, which is like the pinnacle of necessity, is right there.
Okay, I'm starting to understand.
Okay. So the factories, as you can
see... So are you going to tell everyone why you haven't been posting videos?
Oh, I haven't been posting videos because I've been ripped off time and time again with my recording. First my mic wasn't on, then my mic was glitching, and then my mic wasn't plugged in right, and then...
Basically, he needs a new mic, but he doesn't want to admit it.
Basically. I'm not going to lie.
He needs a headset, and I have an amazing headset, but I can't use it when I record All-Stars, so there you go.
Anyway,
so, shut your dumb. Do we have a new channel?
Ah, we do. And it goes by the name of Pairs of Pairs. And that is where all of our dual Let's Plays, or co-op Let's Plays, or versus Let's Plays, will be hosted.
Except for Yoshi's Island, which we'll be finishing here.
On Let's Play 7 and 9. My continuation of this Let's Play... continuation.
Well, when this first campaign is over, because there's
spoiler alert. Anyway, when this first campaign is completed, I have no idea how long that will take. When this campaign is completed, I will continue to post the next campaign, two campaigns.
On Pairs of Pairs.
On Pairs of Pairs.
Because Pairs of Pairs will host his Let's Plays when he does new ones. And then I'm hosting all of my new stuff on MML129. So, yeah.
Yep.
And if Shichitum remembers to type a decent description, then he will remember to put both channels in the description.
With
the link.
Okay, so my fat boy just got his face owned off because of gunships. Yep, it just got gunships to the face. Which is stupid.
To the face!
Yes, basically. And, stupid units! God, none of them are moving! Oh, this is just embarrassing. Honestly, this is just pinnacle of stupidity. Anyway, the gray squares that aren't moving are structures, the gray triangles are unseen. Air units, etc.
There you go.
Yeah, so I'm just doing crap right now. Are they? Wait a minute. Are they? They're artillerating me. Yeah, artillerating is a verb.
I see.
Just making sure. So anyway, we're just gonna check back at home base while my units get slaughtered. You know, it's okay. It's good. It's good for the economy.
I see.
This is the first time in a very long while I haven't had enough energy for something. Startled. Startled, truly.
Cool.
So, yeah, you know what? We're going to let the end of the production go up here. So, let's build something, shall we?
Building. Correct.
Absolutely. Oh, not...
You got more transports inbound.
Really? No, no. Stop transporting things.
Why don't you want things to be transported?
Because they're not mine. The enemy's transports, again, will never cease to cause pain and torture to me by dropping units past my other units. Yeah, I know. Too many words.
And this would be measured in the units known as men units.
No, as nuisances per second.
Per second.
Yes, this is actually loud. If any of you guys saw that, they're laughing. The unit falls over. The Titan assault bot falls over and then proceeds to explode. No one knows why it does that. But it does. I just think of it as a tripping over an invisible rock, exploding.
Dun dun dun!
You can just see the rate of...
It's the tiny tank coming out of the big building thing. Oh!
Engineer.
And then they all died.
This is basically the ROP, or the rate of pone of my units. And, that's just how it's gonna work.
I see.
So, we're just gonna upgrade some crap. Oh, P shields. Oh, I should've gotten that a while ago. Not this stupid. Anyways... we just bought, I think we bought 12 on one. Yeah, we bought P shields, which are basically...
The letter before Q.
Anyway, P shields, what they do is they make a small shield around all of your units.
But they're not as good as Q shields, because Q shields are better.
Don't exist. They don't
exist. Yep, they do.
We'll argue about this later. Yeah, I just had, really, as if I haven't been tortured enough by these lifters, there's another one, and another one,
and another one,
and another one,
and another one.
Jerks. Game, you are officially a jerk, and you know what, I don't know your producer, so I like, you know how people yell at, like, Miyamoto if they're playing a Nintendo? I would yell at the creator of this game, but it's probably some long Asian name that I don't feel like pronouncing correctly. No offense.
Wow.
That's just my feelings on the matter. And this is how you desensitize yourself to violence. You just continue.
That is if you know what desensitized actually means.
Yeah, you have to know that first. Step one before step two, people. Okay, this is what's been causing me a lot of pain. I've been trying to get these, like the mass is symbolized by an MA.
No shit.
But it's symbolized by an MA in the ground, as you can see in the top where my commander's going. Basically, what I've been doing is been trying desperately to build one, and then build a shield next to it before it gets destroyed by it.
Do you know what mass is? Do you know what the definition of mass is? The measurement of ass in something.
That's wonderful. Anyway. But it could also be FNet.
Commander under attack.
Physics reference, you know, if anyone got
FNet
that.
FNet would mean...
FNet equals MA. No one got that?
F net is what happens when you catch the letter F in a net, and then you you
see,
put
folks,
it inside of a cage, and then what you do is you do a bunch of other things.
Stuff happens.
Exactly.
And see, now there's a lull in the fighting, so my guy is going to be building a shield generator. Or so you think. In reality, nothing's going to happen.
The NOAA unit cannon can now be built by your ACU or an engineer.
If this thing works as advertised, you can use it to launch an army near the remaining substations.
It's just like you're in the middle of a naval or an army battle, and then all of a sudden there's a giant television screen that separates the two different armies that are fighting, and then an advertisement pops up saying, you know, I don't know, some random brand of guns. I don't know what brands are on those different types. And I don't even know the different types,
okay,
but...
just getting that point across.
It's like an ad for different guns and stuff.
Let's see how productive this is. Okay, let's go.
because they're made out of matter, so it obviously doesn't matter.
I'm so happy that I'm not playing the game at this moment. I let my hands off, and I'm just screwing around. If it mattered, it would have to kill me.
Well, it would matter if it's made out of matter. It wouldn't matter if it's
anyway.
Don't you love how this episode is filled with puns brought to you by MML? Do you know that MML also stands for Multimedia Music Language? I found that out recently. I don't know why. What? It stands for MML. It stands for my initials.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares. Because I'm not a bot. Never mind. I am a body. But I'm the superior body. So when you compare my body to everyone else's bodies, then they aren't actually bodies anymore. They're just insignificant beings. So therefore, they do care. Because they are not bodies like I am.
Are you perhaps overthinking this concept?
MML doesn't overthink.
He never thinks.
No, he always thinks.
That's contradictory!
I don't overthink it, but I always do think. Because every human thinks. I'm just a superior human. Every human always thinks. Because they need to think in order to breathe and in order to see.
Folks, this is the reason why MML doesn't get stuff frequently, because if he did, I would rip all the hair off my head, take a picture of it on my computer, and send it to YouTube for you all to see on my computer. Anyway, I left MML speechless.
No, that is a first. I usually talk all the time.
Have like a fit of nostalgia and rename this episode The Carnage Continues, but I've already named at least one other episode The Carnage Continues, but it would be...
Why don't you just call this episode The Puns, and then call the next episode The Puns Continue?
God,
because most likely...
Look at this! I have one freaking gunship, and they have 12!
Most likely I'm gonna make lots more puns, because puns are fun. They're punny because they're funny.
Look at this. The lifter goes over the heads of all my units.
Wait, that makes no sense, because don't lifters lift things up? So if you're lifting something up, then unless you're like a helicopter. Oh, I get it.
MML just has the dumbest thing I've ever seen you do. In his paradise.
I wasn't doing anything, I was just talking.
Exactly. That's the
I was
flaw.
Just rambling.
Why did you put a King Cryptor and a Fat Boy? You could have put any other unit that would have crushed it. But you put two experimental.
How dare that person take the title of King?
This has been no idea what I'm doing. What am I doing? Yeah, you notice I have a storage of Fat Boys because they wouldn't have been sending in air units. The Fat Boys are Gunships. They're like the pinnacle of weak units. But the enemy has a second unit with them.
Okay, never mind. Then we're gonna be like cows and moo!
Oh, but one says moo, one gets hit by a bus.
That isn't true at all. That isn't true, because what happens, the cow goes moo, and then the other cow plays the game VVVVV on the computer, and there you go, you got moo. Because moo contains moos and Vs.
Bog, culpa. Oh.
I will admit that was probably the worst pun I've come up with so far, but I seriously.
Wait, oh, she's coming in.
Not really, because puns can be funny.
What the heck? Game AI, you officially suck.
When
I'm in Exhibit A, where the unit is standing there and not doing anything.
Do you know what AI actually stands for? People say
artificial
it stands
intelligence.
No, people say it stands for artificial intelligence, but I say it stands for anti-intelligence. Because most of the time, AI is really bad, meaning that they're the opposite of intelligence.
Except for Warcraft, in which it's a freaking god and it just owns your face off. I speak the truth.
Okay. Shuchitumba, are you going to do an LP of Warcraft?
Okay. Would you be doing Warcraft, Warcraft 2, or Warcraft 3?
I don't know. Or World of Warcraft.
World of Warcraft is for... I'm not gonna single anyone out here.
LARP. It stands for,
Live action role playing!
No.
That's actually what it stands for.
No, it doesn't stand for that. It stands for, I'm trying to think.
Why'd I use an acronym?
Let's see. okay. Looseless audio codec replay poop.
Guys, we're nearing the end of this episode, so we're gonna see you in the next episode, episode 13. I'm Chichitum, and he's MML, and we are Let's Play 789. Signing out.